Hello friends, today I am going to explain about four-stroke principle of internal combustion engine. We can learn four stages of this cycle. They are named as intake, compression, power and exhaust. In this diagram, we can identify valve position, valve movement, piston position and piston movement. I am going to explain this cycle according to the petrol internal combustion engine, but also the diesel four-stroke engine also operating in same procedure. In intake stroke is the first stroke of this cycle. In this diagram, we can see the intake stroke. We can see inlet valve is open position and the petrol injector injects petrol to inlet manifold with the beginning of opening the inlet valve. At the same time, piston begins to move downward and atmospheric air draws into the cylinder. With the atomized petrol inject by petrol injector. In briefly, this is the activity happens in intake stroke. This diagram shows the second stroke in cycle. It named as compression stroke. In this stroke, both inlet valve exhaust valve are closed position. The piston begins to move upward and air fuel mixture gets compressed. The third stroke is power stroke. In this stroke also both valves are closed and the air fuel mixture gets ignited by the spark given by the spark plug. At the same time, piston start to move downward and the high pressure developed by the combustion. Fourth stroke is the exhaust stroke. In this stroke, we can see exhaust valve is open and inlet valve is closed position. Again, the piston move upward and exhaust gas discharge through the exhaust manifold. This exhaust gas generated by the combustion of power stroke. After finishing the exhaust stroke, again engine begins the next cycle of intake from this intake stroke. Now we know how is the four stroke cycle works. And thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and please subscribe the Automobile Learn channel to see more upcoming videos. Thank you.